ourselves. Nice! It's going much better. Fucking ledge there. Oh, shit me. Oh, that's another. Oh baby, we've only got a few eggs left. Missed. How many eggs are left? Oh, it's just one, isn't it? Alright, two. Only one left. Come on, Hydra. Hey, let's see Hydra! Oh, no. Oh, no. That. Am I supposed to hit that? About getting in the right position. Nowhere near. Come on, mate. Why are they further away? It's white end. Come on. Fucked out. It's too far. Why are you going far away? Oh, this is ridiculous. Nah, mate, come on. I could burn his face off. Okay, that was actually not a bad idea. If it wasn't for the frame rate. Oh. Yes! Look at that. Pebbles. Okay. Got its pros and cons. That's worth killing. And there's more stuff over here I just completely ignored. I'm good at that. Home with bone. There we go. Rest of the bonfire. Shit, now a lot of people using magic around here. Oh, that magic. Need more health now. Oh. Why is my voice going funny? Oh, he's using fucking soul arrows, this cunt. That's your weakness. Casting time, twat end. Oh, that's a shock. To an attack. Oh, that just sting. He's got spider shield on. He's down. Have a little explore. This is a really interesting place. Fucking hell. Please be a bonfire about here somewhere. Justin has walked through his bollocks all over again. Okay, I saw the path, but I didn't care for it. Actually, it's not actually that long a walk from the bonfire. As this next booth. Fucking hard one. Oh, brilliant. Still got a chance to run away. This is an optional boss, so. Look at all these blades. Oh, he's not happy. Alright. You're getting underneath. That is vicious. Attack. You can't attack. Should have put that one through. Oh. Clever. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh no. No! Don't do that. No. Oh man. Dude, that's not cool. A home with bone out of it, because that's depressing. Papa was fucking crawling away. Man, that is not cool. So let's see. That's it. It was up here. And we're going to do a little secret before I end this session. as well stay like this.
Look, Mum, I'm an egg.
Oh. Oh, look, there's a nest up here too. And he's just like, the fuck? Look. We've escaped. Door open. Do you want that for this? You'll see why. Walk around the edge first. Nice. And that knight should still be dead. Because I killed him. So he doesn't surprise us. See, I'm clever like that. Oh, what? I try to kill him, preventing this. And you still get wrecked. Still using my first game shield. It's mad. I might have to do a playthrough like that. Like, I can only use my beginning stuff. Just as a challenge. Okay. Didn't see that coming. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Wait a minute. Since when was there two of them? Let's have a look at what that actually is. Oh shit, that's well cool. So basically, what that means is I can run better in water and shit like that. Fuck. That's brilliant. I'll go back to where we came from.
Back to the beginning.
anyone who knows this game, there's loads of backtracking. Fuck, that was flooded down here. And there's this cunt. Brilliant. Look at what that is. Oh, basically reinforces chaos weapons. I've never dealt with a chaos weapon, so I don't know how it works. And we just picked up another item as well, which is a peculiar doll, wasn't it? Peculiar doll. It does have some use, but that comes much later. I'm probably when I'm more sober, because I'm feeling like brain dead. Oh, I'm so fucked, right? I'm going to London later. Jesus Christ, the fuck is wrong with me? You know what, I've proper smashed through this game and I'm loving it. Right, let's get out of here. Oh! Oh, you can't. Yeah, he got me. He got me. Should have rested that bonfire and fucking thingy. That means I've got to go all the way back to the fucking thing and do the whole bird thing again and That's okay. Don't have to go far. Tops the Eagle Shield, I think. Opening this one now. Hang on. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Almost gone. Yes! Batty is down. Oh, just come out of Scotland.